You have many gifts. Anger is a gift. What is in here is a gift. You do not think like other men. You are unpredictable. That will serve you well. Use your anger intelligently. And I promise you, my son, that one day the whole world will know and fear Ivar the Boneless.
Who's that?
A cripple?
Who's the cripple?
His name is Ivar.
Ivar the Boneless.
He wanted to kill me. Don't kill me.
Ivar? He's just a cripple.
I thought your legs were a weakness.
There is no more pain, Ivar.
You wouldn't survive.
No more pain.
What do you mean, just a cripple? He's the strongest, most violent man I have ever known.
I was wrong. Your legs are giving you a strength. Strength that even your brothers don't have. You are special. Not in spite of your legs, but because of them.
I am! No more!
No, you are not. Do you realize that? That is when greatness will happen.
I am going with father.
You will die, Ivar.
I don't care if I die.
One day with my father, be a man.
Come
on, Boneless.
Worth.
We all feel pity for you.
A lifetime of pity.
This is...
It's your legs, Ivar. It's your wings.
Do not be afraid. It's not your fault.
If you want to stay alive, I would... And to respect and fear him.
I'm not afraid of anything.
What do you mean?
And many fear you.
He's terrified of us.
So am I, Tigger.
Shut your mouth! Ivar!
So am I. People think that you are not a threat. But I know different. Out of all of my sons, you can only be me. I wanted to bring you and me. And it is you that I believe.
You will follow me!
It's the most important to the future of our people.
Mother is dead.
Look at the Kuldo. Your father is dead. Killed by servants.
Mother.
I wish I wasn't so angry all the time.